Rasputin, the war mind. The most powerful artificial intelligence humanity ever created. With an arsenal to match. Thousands of war sets, primed to obliterate any and all threats to humanity. But when the greatest threat of all arrived, it nearly tore Rasputin apart. I saved the pieces of him that I could, encrypted them in a specialized Ingram. I've been trying to restore him in an experimental exoframe, but every attempt I've made has failed. Until he's back online, all of his weaponry is up for grabs. And it's only a matter of time before his warsats fall into the wrong hands.
Savathun couldn't conceal every thought. Some I stole. One of Neptune. The collapse. A turning point. It's a blur. I cannot focus.
Pass me the wrench.
The Hidden found nothing there, but I saw it. Through the Witch Queen's eyes. A city set against the waves.
Sounds like a trick.
And Korra thinks I need to rest. The gall. You've really made no progress while I was indisposed.
Is that why you're here, Osiris?
My Korra won't listen.
Wonder where she got that from. Red's scrambled in there. Degrading. He's dying.
The war mind is our greatest bastion of Golden Age data. I need what it knows.
I've tried everything. I can't even access his protocols.
But perhaps your grandfather could.
Osiris? That man? No. Clovis Bray is a maniac. A selfish, murderous monster.
So was Rasputin. But it might be the only option I have left. Just as Clovis might be yours. When did hope cease to require risk?
Hey, Guardian. Thanks for tagging along. We're gonna go have a chat with Clovis about Rasputin. Osiris, say hi.
Young Wolf. Anna. Like old times.
Osiris, you seeing this? Perimeter defenses tripped. They've never done that. I don't think Clovis is trying to kill us, but...
Could be anything. We should keep our distance until the Guardian locks a transmat signal for us.
LZ's a little hot. Got you as close as I could without blowing us all up.
An outcome we all applaud. It appears your grandfather is under siege.
Mm-hmm. He elicits that sort of reaction.
If Clovis is in danger, so is our mission.
Wow. Noted. Perimeter defense is definitely still lethal.
Mm-hmm.
Something's not right. The perimeter towers aren't accepting my credentials. Perimeter defenses zeroing in on you. Find some cover. I don't believe for a second House Salvation hacked Clovis's firewall. Maybe the Vex, but he'd implode the lab before suffering the indignity of losing it.
If that is even a remote possibility, we cannot miss our only chance at restoring the Warmind.
Yeah, I'll try to let him know we're coming so he doesn't do anything stupid.
A cryptolith? It cannot be.
Zebu Uroth's been avoiding Europa. Why move into Aramis's territory now?
Root them out, Guardian. Leave only their ashes.
Thank you.
wane. It must not be fully established.
Nice to have an easy solve. I still can't raise Clovis, but I've got the doors to the sublevels open.
Wrathborn made from House Salvation stock. Gruesome fate. If they nailed to the witness, this is a logical step.
I don't know.
Are Zivu and Aramis not allies working towards the same cause?
Of opportunity, maybe. Aramis doesn't strike me as the type to tolerate subjugation. Lights glowing? Oh, please tell me that thing's not a bomb.
They've sighted you. Slay them all.
That is alarmingly loud.
Bring the Seymour Roth's battle song. Silence it. Presence is an omen. There is more to this than we know.
I'm getting that feeling myself. You sound worried.
Even a single cryptolith provides Ivor Roth influence enough to worry. Don't wait long. Clovis may be in danger, and more tomb ships flood Europa's sky every second.
Then let's not give them any time to pin us down. Lab's protocols are cannibalizing each other.
Cryptoliths incite conflict in mind and mechanism alike. Even the sturdiest blades eventually bend to Zivor Roth's will.
Wait, I think I found him. Hello?
Who is that? Anastasia?
The one and only.
Of course it's you. Remedy this immediately. I want minimal collateral.
Stop whining. The Guardian's already on your doorstep.
We'll be right back.
my security frames are overrun. It's another example of your overpromised underdeliver attitude.
Huh. None of that sounded like, Anna, please help me. I need you. They're killing me. Ow.
A simple yes would satisfy.
More kryptonites.
They want my brain, Anastasia. The access it provides, the secrets I keep. They're trying to pry me open.
They don't just want his secrets. They want him. Brought to submit.
Someone's going to have to tell them that's company property. Guardian?
There you are. Establishing transmat connection.
Gramps, let's skip the dancing and cut to the chase.
Anastasia, I'm pleasantly surprised to see you without your sister. What was it you said last time we spoke?
Pretty sure it was, screw you.
Putting that linguistics degree to good use. Who is this?
I am Osiris, Phoenix of the Dark Age, and scholar of the cosmos. I have no equal.
Cute.
You impertinent son of a—
See? He's impossible. We'll find another way to help Rasputin.
Rasputin? The war mind is operational? Fascinating.
His source code's corrupted. I don't know how to fix it, but you do.
Ugh. You were always too preoccupied teaching the war mind to feel, to learn how it functioned.
What don't I know?
Simply everything, Anastasia. But yes, I will help you. Because you need it. And because no one else can.
How uncharacteristically altruistic of you.
My motive isn't complicated. It's exhausting to watch the grains of my legacy slip through my progeny's fingers.
Self-preservation. That is simple. partition your AI protocols onto this. I'll link you into my workshop. Then we rebuild Rasputin.
Splendid. Once I am in control, all will be as it should be. The Warmind will rise again.
Your grandfather is insufferable.
Told you. Let's get him back to the helm.
Focus on combating the Hive. No Cabal presence on the moon. That feels intentional.
A crude, incomplete shell. Still, I must admit that its storage capacity vastly exceeds that of a standard exoframe. It will have to do for now. These Wrathborn present a far more pressing concern. If they can seize control of Warmind technology, then it stands to reason that the Warsats are their ultimate goal. We must secure the Warsat network ourselves before it's too late. Rebuilding the Warmind is now humanity's top priority. Rasputin was designed to partition itself into sub-minds as a resiliency measure. In the event of a catastrophic failure, reintegrating them into the AI core would repair the broken Warmind. Most of the facilities housing those sub-minds are now defunct. A scant few remain. The Wrathborn have likely fortified their locations. Infiltrate said facilities. Retrieve the submine data from the vaults within. With the submines in hand, we can upload Rasputin to the Warsat network on board its orbital hub. I am aware that Anastasia does not hold a high opinion of me. But let it not be said that I left humanity to fend for itself.
My corsairs whisper your name, Guardian. You have found yourself an adversary in Zivu Arath, and a cunning opportunist in Clovis. Yes, we are always watching. A protective eye to precede an assisting hand. I bring information. With Nezarak out of play, our enemies pursue a killing stroke. Aramis has yet to resurface, but in her absence, agents of Zivu Arath swarm Europa. House Salvation seems to be assisting them in despoiling Clovis Bray's installations. While I've yet to discern an exact strategy, Anna and I agree they may be trying to wrest control of the Warmind's power on the Witness's behalf. I fear they're forging inroads for an invasion. Zivu Arath's forces mobilize within the Ascendant Plane. My scouts report her hive prepare to assault the Warmind's bunker on the moon. The submine that rests there is in danger. Shape this knowledge into deathly intent for our enemies. And the Warmind may yet be restored.
Thank you.
Zivu Arath encircles your moon with sharpened blades. She strikes at a warmind facility beneath the crust. Her armies amass within the Ascendant Plane, clawing at an ever-thinning dam. She makes no attempt to hide.
That's definitely a power move.
Let her brandish her weapons. We will retrieve the submine's core before the bulk of her forces can react and leave them nothing. Today, Zivu Arath suffers a defeat.
Alright, Guardian. This is a smash and grab. Smash some hive, grab a chunk of submine.
And live to tell the tale.
Cryptolith.
Slay the Wrathborn, and they will wither.
Mara, Zivu Arath is supposed to be a razor-sharp strategist, right? She's got the numbers to win. Why doesn't she use them?
The Fairy One's form between the planes requires an indomitable will, and even then, it is dangerous.
To transfer an army, then, would prove an impossible task.
Nearly. But Keitel claims it has been done. Over Tora Bottle.
Shipping these in from Sabathun's throne world?
No, these spawn have not passed through the Ascendant Plane. They were exhumed locally.
Mm-hmm.
Operator, would you mind patching me into that console? To move. Vault security is getting overridden. Another cryptolith?
No. A dark presence tethers itself here. Not Hive. It seeks connection with the submind.
Guardian, you're on the clock. Knock out that security and I'll get the vault open. We need that submind core.
Here. A Scorn mind is tethered. I cannot see into it.
Go, Guardian. Waste no time removing it.
Disrupted.
Sir Aramis.
Risen as a nexus of Zebu's control here, to exert her will on the submine. If that's what it was doing.
To defile Aramis's house. This is not an act of desperation. It is punishment, nevertheless. This victory will disrupt Zebu Arath's hold over the Scorn on Luna.
At least for a while. I've got Mala's core packed. Exfil incoming.
Go. I still hold questions that require answers. Time will tell what they are.
Thank you. Rift. Fight for the spark. Take it into the rift. Charging the spark. Double down. The spark is available. Defend your runner. Defeated your spark runner. Enemy runner active. Stop them. Enemy runner neutralized. Your runner has the spark. Wait to see what you do with that. Runner approaching the rift. They've stopped your spark, runner. Stop the enemy runner. Enemy runner, stop. Enemy runner, stop. Stop them! Enemy runner neutralized. Your runner has the spark. Minutes. Could go your way. Could go theirs. Your team ignited the rift. Charging the spark. The spark is available. Runner out. Push forward. Yeah. Enemy has the spark. Stop them! Enemy runner, near. Defend your runner. That one was close to ignition. Remember to defend. Stop the enemy runner. Enemy runner is down. Defend your runner. They've defeated your spark runner. Runner has the spark. They've defeated your spark runner. Enemy runner active. Stop them. 1 minute. Won't be long now. Enemy runner is down. Enemy has the spark. Enemy runner neutralized. Enemy has the spark. Stop them. Runner out. Push forward. They've stopped your spark, runner. 30 seconds remain. Finish them. Two for one. Your runner has the spark. Enemy rift ignited. Spark charging. Ten seconds. End them. The spark is available. Enemy has the spark. Stop them. You outplayed them. Take that cunning beyond the tower, and you'll go far.
All right, Guardian. This is a smash and grab. Smash some Hive, grab a chunk of Submind.
And live to tell the tale.
In the open, but I worry we are missing a piece of our enemy's plan.
Maybe for now, but we'll have a Warmind up and running soon. If anyone can outmaneuver Zebu Arath, it's Rasputin. Patch me in and I'll get that door open again. clear to move. Vault security re-up. You know what to do, Guardian. You're right, Mara. That Scorn's definitely trying to corrupt the submind and using some weird interface to copy out files? Luckily, it looks like Malahayati's rewriting itself with repair protocols every time we clear the bunker, so damage is minimal.
I suspect the Witness is treating this Scorn as a living archive, copying important information to its mind for safekeeping. Troubling. Preserved minds clinging to a frail existence.
I assume that was directed at me.
Did you solve that riddle all on your own?
I've cut Clovis's comm link. I don't think his response was important anyway. Exfiltration ready.